When you're prepared for your major, I want you to always do the lag putt drill. These are the putts that are the long putts that you're trying to get close to avoid three putting. And you don't care about making them, you just don't want a three putt. It's a problem for a lot of amateurs. Amateurs three putt an awful lot, six times sometimes more than the pros. There's no need for that. If you practice this, I've got a drill here for you. I want you to walk off. I've got three tees in the green. I've already put them in the ground, but the way you determine them, you walk 13 steps, that's 39 feet, and then you measure one more foot, that's 40 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. One more foot, right there's the 40 foot tee. 1, 2, 3, another foot, there's my 50 foot tee. 1, 2, 3, there's my 60 foot tee. I take three balls, I go to 50 feet from that cup, and I putt until I get all three of them within 3 feet. Then I go get them, I come back and I go to 40 feet. I putt all three again until I get them within 3 foot circle. I then go to 60. I've got 9 in a row inside of 3 feet. I take my last ball. I always putt it from 50 feet. When I get out on the course and it's the last hole of your major and all you have to do is two putt to win, this is what I want you to do. You have done this drill. You know what a 50 foot putt is. You take a nice practice stroke. You look at that, you know this distance. You can do this. Just lag it up close. When you lag that ball, that was pure luck, but when you lag it within 3 feet, you can make the next one every time. You've got to be a good lag putter to win your major.